It's a light heavyweight matchup between Daniel Cormier and Alexander Gustafsson. Well, he made his UFC debut back in 2009 and really has been competing with the elite ever since. Here is Sweden's finest, Alexander the Mauler Gustafsson. Twice he has fought for the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship. Was very close to bringing that belt back to Sweden several years ago against John Jones. On any given Saturday night, you could be looking at the best 205-pound fighter in the world.
Alexander Gustafsson is an ever-improving mixed martial arts fighter with incredible promise. He has a long reach, outstanding footwork, great striking and jiu-jitsu, and a love for the game.
So here's the 38-year-old Daniel Cormier, UFC light heavyweight champion of the world. This is a man who has taken on all comers and has largely been unblemished in his UFC career. The wrestling, obviously, is what he is known for, but he's got a lot of pop as well and has really rounded out into a complete mixed martial artist in the big show.
Daniel Cormier is a winner, whether it's in wrestling or in mixed martial arts. His drive, determination, and work ethic has proved to be a devastating combination.
Take for this light heavyweight fight. Cormier is 7 years his senior. Gustafsson will have a 7-inch reach advantage. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 4 losses. He stands 65 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, Alexander the Mauler Gustafsson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 19 wins. Daniel D.C. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki draws the assignment here.
First one, you ready? And we are underway.
Well, he's been in there with the best of the game. John Jones, Daniel Cormier, and the like. Here is Sweden's finest, Alexander Gustafsson. Outstanding striker, can hurt you with all his limbs. 10 career wins by knockout. First round finishes that bears watching tonight.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Joe, how does he approach this particular challenge tonight?
Daniel Cormier is a complete mixed martial arts fighter, but he is one of the very best wrestlers to ever compete in mixed martial arts.
Gustafsson's got double underhooks. Oh, hip toss to get it down. And dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Lands a foot stomp there, Joe. You saw a lot of those back in the day. Nice job by Gustafsson. Times another takedown by DC.
Slips to half guard there. Oh, and reverse. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning.
Attempt a guillotine now.
He's in full guard here, looking for the guillotine choke. What he needs to do is, he needs to wrap his arm around the back of his opponent's head, slide his forearm underneath the chin.
Wow.
In half guard, here's the right hand by Daniel Cormier.
Couple hammer fish there for good measure.
Fights in mixed martial arts from the
favor in that position by Cormier.
He's stacking him. Caught him with a punch. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side. Oh, he gets reversed.
Oh, that punch.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Looking for a guillotine choke here.
Seconds of round number two. You're playing the winner by knockout.